Eyes down, folks, a video question for you. Keep your eyes glued to the screen, and after you've had a look at it, I shall ask you, yes, an all-important question. There you go, I love those ones. That was Bananarama and Funboy 3 with Really Saying Something. Can you tell me what the missing words were?
Well, Mum, shooby-doo-ah.
Bop, bop, shooby-doo-ah. And you got it right. And at the end of that, the Reds have scored 6 points. Yeah! Okay, we'll take a break for some music. And as usual on Checkers, we have some great chart material. This group's last single was called Ever So Lonely. This is their new one called Shakti. A big warm Checkers welcome from Monsoon. Yeah! From Monsoon. And a quick old check of Shufti and into our hotbox quiz with the Yellows. Hello, Yellows.
Hello, Keith.
What are they doing?
Well, I think they think you're going to sing, Keith.
Get your fingers out your ears. My records do very well, you know. Well, as door stoppers. Right. Question time. It's Ros and Debbie to go first. Would you like to press the button and take a lucky chance? Away you go. Well, yes, 2 points coming up if you can answer this one. It's a music question for you, so pin your luggers back, because here it comes. There you go, a rather soggy rainbow there. Any guesses as to what the missing words were?
Any guesses?
What were the missing words?
Over the hills.
I had a dream. There was a rainbow. See, I had a bad chance to sing there.
Over the hills, over the sea. Sky.
Well, I'll tell you what, I'll give you 1 point for that, because it's not hills, it's over the mountains, over the sea. It's a single by Fantasy Island by, of course, Tight Fit. So I'll give you 1 point for that. OK, David and Stuart to go now. Would you like to press the button and take a lucky chance? Away you go. And it was lucky you've got 5 points, so that means you're going for 10 if you can get this one right. Right, time to have a look at the old screens in front of you. Yes, the goggle box, because once again, I'm going to ask you a question. Have a look at this. There you go, Kim Wilde and View from a Bridge. Can you name one other hit that Kim Wilde has had in the charts? One other hit that Kim Wilde has had?
Kids in America.
Kids in America, you've got it right, you've got your 10 points. And I'll tell you what, would you like to put your hands together and welcome Kim Wilde! Hello Kim, nice to have you along here. You've just got back from Japan, haven't you?
Yes, I have, yes.
What were you getting up to over there?
Well, I was doing a spot of promotion and talking to lots of magazines and doing some TV.
Right.
And had a bit of time free too.
What did you get up to in your free time then?
Well, we visited a town called Harajuku. Actually, it says a part of town called Harajuku. And it was on a Sunday and there were lots of kids all dancing.